at least for today, legally we are all actually in Paradise City.